Yeah. Oh, do you want to just close that?
Yeah.
Don't worry about saving it, it's fine if it does say save.
Okay.
Okay.
So this is my first idea. My first idea is about a teddy bear that has been brought for the teacher in college for as a good luck charm, but is as the like trailer goes on, it shows that the people were starting to, like the college people are starting to get scared of the teddy bear because things start going wrong, people start feeling ill. And there's one girl that's sitting in college class and things start moving and the chairs move and she starts to freak out. And then there's going to be like clips of the bear and something. I was going to do this idea, but I don't know. I didn't think the editing of the teddy bear is going to be really hard. And teddy bears and dolls are already in and it just wasn't original. Mm-hmm. So I didn't really like this idea. I spoke to my peers about that and they said the same thing. They said that it wasn't that original anyway, so I wasn't choosing that one. The strengths that I had is that I already had the teddy bear and the computer and the actors, but the weaknesses is that it's not very original and there's a load of dolls and teddy bears film. Then the second idea is a girl that keeps seeing... that the girl keeps seeing someone in windows and the back of computers, but they can't see their faces. And the girl's the only one that can see this person. I've called this one the shadow person, but other people can't see it and they start to think she's a bit mad and weird. And she goes, in the clip, she goes to run towards them and she can't find them. And she starts going mental over it. I like this idea, I thought it was kind of cool, but I didn't like it that much. It didn't give me much, what's the word? I don't know what the word is.
Enthusiasm.
To film it, I thought it'd be a bit boring to film. The makeup, I'm not very good at makeup, so my weakness there was getting it to look like he hadn't had a face. And then my last idea is my favourite idea, and it's about this girl who someone's hacked into her Mac and sent her a message saying she has to do these tasks or they're going to kill her family, and there's going to be a photo, like a video of her family. And then there's loads of different tasks which I've all put out saying what the girl has to do, and it's all just based on this one girl and then these two other girls who know what's happening to her, because it's actually a challenge, it's actually a real life thing, and the two girls are stalking her and trying to help her to do what, like help her get out of this task, but she doesn't. I like this idea better because, wait, I'm trying to think of the word, the thing on the board. Oh, I can't remember the thing. Oh, what's the thing on the board? I always ask you to write it on the board.
Uses and gratifications.
It's got that in it because it actually is a real life thing and there's nothing like this. There's one film that's a bit of a weakness why I was a bit worried about doing it. There's one film that's called Nerve, which is like it, but it's not as deep. It's more of like a comedy kind of thing where this one, it shows people that this is actually true and people have died from it. And it's entertaining. It shows that people shouldn't listen to other people and should look out for each other, and I really like this idea. I thought it'd be really good, and I asked my peers and they loved the idea as well. They said it'd be really good. And then, how's that come up?
You need to click on one.
What is it?
Which one open?
My primary search, but doesn't want to open.
And then I've done my 200 words that say that I'm going to do it for 16 to 17, my target audience, because it is going to have drug use in it, and it might have a bit of swearing. Obviously, there's self-harm in it, and I didn't think it was going to be... It could be over. It could be under 16, sorry. Just because the thing that's in it. And my 200 words. The mouse is really hard to use. What do I do from that?
Close that. Can you close that?
No.
And click on the word thing again, behind that box. And then just don't actually click on, that's it, and it should just open. go on internet explore, I suppose. I don't know. Show me your mind maps.
This is my teddy bear mind map. The other one is on the computer in the editing suite and it can't go onto it. I had a problem, which I spoke to Ross about, he said he's sorted it, but he hasn't yet. I've done the mind maps, my other mind maps, in this other kind of app and it won't let me put it on my Wix page. And it won't let me put Ross's work on my Wix page, but this is the teddy bear one. Which I need to sort that out, but I don't know what to do.
Is there anything else?
Okay, good, thank you. Well done.
Thank you.